A black man spoke out against a Ken being rude to a woman working at a deli counter. Kenny Bomer is a self-proclaimed Muslim author where he speaks out against racism. Kenny was arrested for an alleged attempted assault and stalking of his ex-wife. Kenny should really practice what he preaches after.